Hello friend, today this is the screencast video I am going to make to give you idea about how to upload a file on a Google Drive or on a YouTube. For example, if you want to upload any video, you can also upload it on the YouTube channel. So first we will see how to upload any file on your Google Drive. For that, you have to first log into your Gmail account and then you can go to the Google Drive. In your Google Drive, now you require to upload a file in this your Google Drive. So for that, you have to click on my drive, upload file, and from the source where you are having your file, you can upload any file, for example, even any video or PDF, document, Excel file, whatever you want to upload, you can upload on your Google Drive. Even in software, you can upload on your Google Drive. For example, I am enrolling this video of self enrollment. I will click on upload it. So the upload is completed. Now this video is uploaded on my drive. You have to click on that video so that you can have it any time whenever you want to have it. So after a refresh, you can see the video is uploaded on Google Drive and this is appear here. Now if you want to share this file with anyone, you just require to provide a link of this file with the person you want to share this file. So you can share any of your files, for example, these different files are on my Moodle, on my Google Drive. So I can share this. For example, I have to share this video. Then what I will do on this file, that is the video file, I will click a right click and create a shareable link for the video. So then I will click on this. A shareable link is provided by the Google Drive. Now I have to copy this by Ctrl C or you can simply copy and now this is the shareable link you are having of your video. So whoever will have this link with him or her, here you can directly have this file downloaded with the help of the link. Now similar to the Google Drive, you can also upload your files. For example, particularly if you want to upload a video file, you can also upload it on your YouTube channel. So for that, you have to first log into your YouTube channel. You have to create a YouTube channel. Once you are having your YouTube channel, you can upload files on your YouTube channel. So now you want to upload a video on your YouTube channel. So here you have to click on this plus sign on video. So it is for create a video or posting a video. You have to upload a video. Click on upload video. It will send to this page. You have to select the file which you want to upload. You can decide whether the video should be public, unlisted, private or scheduled. You can have your preferences. Now you have to upload the file. I will again upload the same file Here on the YouTube, you can only upload the video. As you very well know, this is the video. So here you can give the description of your video, what it about. For example, my video is about the enrollment process in the Moodle course. So you can give a small description. So this is a short description of the video that this is about how to get enrolled in a Moodle course. You can also insert some tags for your video. For example, you can use a related term. For example, it is a self-enrollment. Have to enter in order to have a tag. So in this way you can have different tags for your video. Now you have to, this is the link which is created by the YouTube. Now you can see that the video is ready and processing is done. Now some other setting you have to do. For example, you have to license the video. So this video is now under the standard YouTube license, but I want to have a Creative Commons license attribution which says that whenever anyone wants to use this video, he or she must attribute or give reference that from where that video is taken. So you have to opt using this Creative Commons attribution, you can publish your video. So this is the link. Now you can copy this link and you can insert this on your website, or you can share this with anyone who will directly get access to this your YouTube video. Thanks for watching. Hope you understood how to upload a video file on YouTube channel and also how to